piece of that. Rope Hintz continues to be the most dangerous Stars attacker. Heiskanen holds on, shoots, scores! Miro Heiskanen, the rookie, has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal, and the game is tied.
What a fabulous shot
of that first period for Nashville for 60 minutes. It was impressive, but Dallas weathered the storm. Heiskanen shooting, scores! He scored again! The rookie double dips, and Dallas has the lead. Taken away by Benn. Tied up there by Ellis. Feeds back to the line. Lovejoy shot right over. Scores! Matt Zuccarello has his first Stanley Cup playoff goal as a Dallas Star. The advantage to Nashville game one in the first period, and then Dallas took over. You're sinking in! Backdoor scores! Jamie Benn with a redirect, and Dallas has the icebreaker. That's one timed into the corner. Back the other way, it's Zuccarello trying to bust in. Zuccarello scores! Radulov's got it, Benn in front. Radulov buried behind the net. Zubin all over him, Benn in front, scores! Tyler Seguin! Trying to get it to the net now. Now the stick back in the hands of Rene as he takes a handoff. It'll be him shooting, scores!
Lindell, he's going to park in that bumper spot, which is unusual for a defenseman.
Chance here, Radulov scores! To Lindell, on the tape ahead, it goes to Como. Winds a fire, Radulov scores! Andrew Cogliano! Behind Zuccarello, Jason Spezza, great pass, Zuccarello scores! Ryan Ellis behind the net. And Klingberg steps up again, big chance here in front, scores! Dickinson hands it off. Hints on the prowl. Centers Dickinson scores. Jason Dickinson's got his first Stanley Cup playoff goal.
What a brilliant shift by this line.
Line he played on, the Legion of Doom. Here's Benn whistling high because they're big and strong, but also highly skilled. And they're dancing again here. A centering pass scores. Alexander Radulov. And Dallas has its first lead of Game 5. Ricochets out. It was the fourth year, or his senior year, he won the national championship at Maine. Here's the centering play, and they score again! Alexander Radulov has double-dipped here in the second period. Lovejoy anchoring that third pairing. Here comes Benn with a full head of steam. Jamie Benn in front, Seguin! Scores! In and out, just like that, and the big boys have scored again for Dallas.
Checking comes from confidence. They believed in each other. Everybody knew their job.
Giveaway here. Dickinson scores. He's got two. And it's 5-2 Dallas. There defensively. To the line. Pass Subban. Back the other way. It's Fox, a 3-on-1. Como scores. Drops for Radulov. Radulov across. Klingberg scores!
the deadline for the New York Rangers. Zuccarello dropped it for Klingberg. Klingberg all the way over. Score! The pass got through for Spezza and off of Binnington and in. Here's Sagan. Wrist shot. Save made. Rebound right there. They force it. They score! They count it. It's a power play goal.
I thought I heard the whistle go.
Me too. This is going to be very interesting.
Shot by Hintz, and now Zuccarello in behind the net. And Zuccarello puts on the brakes. Out in front, Hintz scores! Roope Hintz gives the Stars a 1-0 lead in game two. Petrangelo with a shot sticked aside by Ben Bishop, played by Zuccarello. Here's Hintz. Heiskanen heading for the net. Heiskanen scores! What a setup! 2-0 Dallas!
Electrifying speed through the neutral zone, 4-on-4, more room.
On consecutive shots, 46 seconds apart during the 4-on-4. Here comes Janmark down the right side, drops it off. Dickinson back to Janmark, he scores! 3-1 Dallas. Three goals scored during this 4-on-4. Bond blocked off at the line by Ben, cleared down ice, and into the empty net by Hintz. Battle for the puck along the boards. Stars keep it alive. This is Spezza. Across. Score! Rangelov ties the game at one. Pass done. Hustling in is Janmark with Cogliano. The pass across. Cogliano scores! Goal and an assist. Puck kept in by the Stars. Zuccarello had it knocked away. Now it's Heiskanen. Heiskanen across! Score! Connor Sagan! For one of those defensemen you were talking about, Kendall Klingberg. Now Zuccarello with a shot. That deflects wide. Comes back down in front. They score! Dickinson! It keeps it in at the line. Final minute, first period. Now Dowling, Lindell towards the net. Radulov was looking for it. Spezza with a point. Score! Play the puck. Ahead now to Sagan, down the left side. Puts on the brakes. Cross ice for Klingberg. Klingberg shoots. He scores! Dickinson, Spezza, and Klingberg. Here comes Radulov for Ben. Jamie Benn, cross-ice pass, shot, score! Hintz, 4-1 Dallas! Angelo is back. Janmark holds, shoots, and a save by Binnington. He had Sagan on his left. Sagan out in front, score! Jason Spezza gives the Stars a 1-0 lead. The zone picked up by Radulov. Hintz cutting for the net. Backhand shot by Lindell. He scores! 2-0 Dallas. Hervey still has the puck. Out for Ben and then across to Zuccarello. In front, Sagan. Just behind Binnington and Sagan scores! The puck sets up Klingberg for a shot that missed the net. Perron off the side of the cage. Zuccarello scores.